and it was fucking disgusting. Dude, I just hit a speaker box in YI2. I mean 3.
Those are called message blocks, Aaron.
Whatever.
I am an expert in the field. I know where all 18 of them are.
Percy, you're mad at me because you're not as good. I'm so sad for my team and me. I'm such a big supporter.
Oh, Jesus.
Angels. Angels is the player, he's the coach. It's a lot harder than it looks, Percy.
God, it's fucking 4 o'clock in the morning. What am I doing?
Oh, you're playing SMW with your bae.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, I forgot for a moment. I was kind of confused.
Sometimes I gotta realign your life.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Jim, Jim, no.
Brenda, why did she call her? Why did she call? Oh, sorry, hold on.
Why did she call herself Left Eye? It was because she was blind, wasn't she? In that eye. Yep, like Left Eye. Yep, like Left Eye. New identity not applicable. Oh god, Percy. Why'd you throw it away, Daniels? That was so sad. I'm so sad for me and my team.
You do the voice so well.
Mouse, did you say you checked out the MTV one? He has a really funny MTV video. Percy. I need a drunken night. I'm not a huge fan of alcohol right now. You should watch that one, Mouse. I don't remember what it's called. But Oz said he watched last night and it was funny. He said it was funny, so I'm not just stupid. I think that one's really funny too. Sporty, the MTV one, and the like festival one are my favorite ones of him. Sad, that's what it's called. Yeah, this one. Sad is fucking hilarious. MTV the show? Oh, I got you, Brianna. Oh, see you, Rezzy. Sorry I missed the message. You have a good night.
Yay, Rezzy. He's leaving. I mean, shit. Good night.
Dude, mean. It is, I know, Jim Jim, no, it's so fucking funny.
I'm gonna go grab a bowl of cereal, but if I eat it in a Skype call, you're gonna bitch at me.
Plan it a month in advance, bro, I promise you. I don't know about that, Percy. I'm not a huge drinker, and then even drinking on camera is gonna be like, ugh.
You're not paying attention to me anymore.
What?
I'm sitting here whining because you're not paying attention.
I heard you say you're gonna get cereal, and then I was like, okay.
But if I eat it in the Skype call, you're gonna bitch
fucking,
at me.
Just fucking mute yourself while you eat cereal, and then just come back and be done with your cereal.
I'm just telling you that I'm gonna be gone for a few minutes while I eat my cereal.
All right, I heard that.
God.
Gosh.
My God, Aaron, let me eat my cereal.
I'll be back, don't miss me.
What the fuck? Oh, well there you go, Brianna. No, Percy, that does not sound fun at all. It sounds fucking awful. Yeah, we can talk shit about Brams. Dicks. Shit. Butterbeard. Oh my God, Percy, that sounds amazing. Chim Chim No. Have you ever seen that one before, Chim Chim No? Odd Question Time? Oh God. Would you sex a tiger if it maybe could save your life? What do you mean maybe could save my life? I won't know if it'll save my life. I suppose if I'm about to die and that's like my only option that might save my life, I think I'd go for it. Tigers are sexy, I guess. Dude, Percy, can you cook for me? Percy, aren't you like from around here? Aren't you from North Dakota or Fargo? I thought we went over this. Can't you cook for me now? Oh yeah, that's what it was. That's what it was. You were in Western North Dakota for a bit. That's what it was. Nice, Jim Jim, though. CMU. Oh, this one's featuring Tupac, Brianna. Nice. God, dude. Wow, incredible. I'm so good. 77. Yeah, Mouse, I watched that one yesterday. this song sucks, man. You like this song. No, this song? No. Yeah. What'd you think of the MTV one, Mouse? Would you rather be rich or a Magikarp? Can I evolve Butterbeard, or do I have to be a Magikarp for the rest of my life? Can I evolve eventually? I can? Oh, I'll be a Magikarp then, for sure. Yeah, I agree, Mouse. I agree with that. It drags on for so long. And then Mega Evolve, yeah. I don't know, I like Dragon Flying Gyarados better than Dragon Dark. Isn't that like Nightbot, Percy? Yeah, but owning something and actually being that thing is quite a bit different, CMU. I wouldn't give a shit about owning Magikarp, but being a Magikarp, just knowing that I could be a Gyarados someday. Yeah, Percy, I used to play shirtless all the time. I used to stream shirtless all the time.
One of the old SMA 2 world records is shirtless. Just
I think the SMA 2 world record is... No, it's not, is it? No,
no, no.
I think the first Sub-11 is shirtless.
I don't know, let me check the leaderboards that you're mod on.
I'm pretty sure my first Sub-10 is shirtless.
Alright, here's the video.
First Sub-11.
The thumbnail of this video is hilarious. Nah, world record's not shirtless.
No, yeah, world record is not shirtless.
It's world record, you gotta be classy.
I think my first world record was, though. One of my Pokemon Snaps ones is world record. I mean, is shirtless. On my YouTube.
Alright, I'm going back to cereal now.
I even learned Cape Kill for that game. Like, I taught myself Cape Kill. It's true, Machio. Are these all the same album, Brianna? Yeah, Pyflare, it's... The auto-scores are pretty boring. Thank you. Oh yeah, I agree, Doctor. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. I hate having 5 seconds to save there and then being behind by 3 still. He's probably injured. Yeah, Benjel makes the worst calls. He only has a 480. Come to Vegas? I've never been to Vegas. What's in Vegas though for me? Evo is in Vegas right now.
There are slot machines in the airport. I was there once.
Nice. Yeah. What in the fuck is happening in this run right now? Slot machines in the airport? Like, is there only one airport or what?
Well,
the main one.
Considering we flew from Honolulu to LA, and then LA to Vegas, but we had about, I'd say, 30 seconds between our two flights in the Vegas airport.
Oh, God.
So,
LA to Vegas? What the fuck kind of flight is that?
Well, I mean, our original flight got delayed or some shit. So we, like, improvised and booked ourselves a new flight.
Oh, God.
And then, like, our LA flight got delayed, so then we could barely make the Vegas one. It was terrible.
There just happened to be a Vegas to Detroit flight.
Mm-hmm.
It's odd. You think you would go to Chicago?
I wasn't complaining. Actually, on the way out there, like, we went from Detroit to Minneapolis, or Detroit to, what the hell did we do? Yeah, Detroit to Minneapolis, to Seattle, to Honolulu, and then the way back was
Honolulu
to Los Angeles, to Vegas, to Detroit. It was so weird.
At least you had to go to Hawaii.
Yeah.
I remember when I was a spoiled little brat.
Yeah, some dude recognized me in the airport, and I was like, are you Bram? So I'm like, yep, see ya. Because wow. I had to go.
That's fucking
weird. I had
to
weird, go. I was gonna
weird.
Do some flight.
How is that even? Has he come into your Twitch channel or anything?
If he has, he hasn't said who he is.
Wow. But you were like, what? What?
Yeah, when I sat down on the plane, I was like, wait a second. What just happened?
Was he like, big fan, man?
The only thing I would have had time to do is just, like, draw a line as I was running past him. I couldn't even autograph anything.
Didn't even give him an autograph. What a dick.
Yeah, I put on my sunglasses and had my bodyguard, like, shove him away.
I autographed a McDonald's napkin.
Oh yeah, I remember that. You told me that the guy, like the cashier, recognized you or something.
Yeah, I think his name was Mike or something like that.
Mike Foss?
Yeah, Mike Foss.
What if it was Mike Foss and you just didn't know it yet?
Highly doubt it, because I probably... Mike Foss looks like the guy that you just want to punch their face. It looks like he has a face that you just want to punch.
I'd punch that face.
Damn, I had a run last night where I split at 2014 and now I'm splitting at 2021.
Wow.
Shit run is shit. Shit.
Oh my god. With a shirt with my face on it.
Platinum asteroid potentially worth 5.4 trillion to pass Earth on Sunday. Dude, if I was like a supervillain, I would totally go and fly into space and steal that.
Oh, me too.
Like if I was Groot, that would be my next heist. It'd be a worthwhile investment.
I guess so.
There's no way that it would cost 5.4 trillion to go and catch it.
Yeah, probably not. But Buttery Beard, speaking of shirts with logos on them, Dots are cool shirt to see your point.
Dude, there's a Twitch shirt that's there's a shirt that's being made about me for SGDQ.
No way. No way. Wait, what?
There's a shirt?
No, I heard you, but explain.
Hashtag justice for Aaron, they're making a shirt for it.
Okay.
Pretty crazy, yeah.
Did you know there's a moon on the back of that Dots Are Cool shirt?
I did not know that there was a moon on that.
I didn't either until you turned around. I was like, Truman, there's a moon on the back.
There's a moon! Oh, Dots a moon. Dots a mundo.
Dotsinator.
The Dotsinator.
He's the exact same way that he's like in Skype calls. It's awesome.
How many bitches did he slay?
Dude, so many. Like, when he took that picture of Truman and I at the Dippin' Dots stand, yeah. Like, Truman and I walked away, we turn around, Dots is over there.
He's over there,
like,
slaying
in his
him.
Arms.
Just over there slaying him, yeah, I can see that. Mm. Dots is the man. Alright, Percy.
Oh, dude, why don't you do the door fly in End of Ghost House?
I have never practiced it. I don't know how.
You just jump.
Oh my god, I fucked up the fuck.
You fucked up the fuck. That's a new one. Oh shit, I got my first 291 pipe in CI2 today.
Oh dude, what a shitty level, dude. Fucking 66. It ain't hot if it ain't hot. Frickin' Dots. Are you serious, Machio? That was a joke. Three cats is awful. Okay, well, dude, I am having the worst Chocolate Island. I'm over here having the worst Chocolate Island. 81. I fucked up the fuck. I am such a meme.
Oh wow. This chocolate secret.
Right, dude?
Oh, Dram's pretty fine.
Huh?
I'm reading your chat for you.
Somebody know what's up with Dram. Is he fine? Yeah, he's fine.
I was like, he's fine.
Dram, like, has, he's like, alive. Real life stuff.
Yeah.
Like, he's, like, an actual important person in real life. He does this shit all the time where he doesn't stream. I don't think he really likes streaming anyway. Thank you.
I hope you have fun needing to do Sandbar in this run.
I need to. I don't even think this can PB, actually, after that horrible Chocolate Island. Actually, yeah, I can. I have 10 seconds to save, but...
Did you have Sandbar in your PB?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I lost 10 seconds in the beginning of... I lost 10 seconds in the beginning of... Well, in room 1 of VOB 2, I lost 10 seconds. Yeah. What's up, Dodecahedron? So then I went for Sandbar and fucking nailed it. And PB'd by 12
fly
seconds.
Fly over that room. That's hilarious.
Yeah. Yep. Yo, what's up, Dode? How you doing, buddy?
You could easily have a 33-30 then.
Oh, yeah. I know. Dude, you're my just, summer best just... is 33-12 with a terrible VOB. Like, yeah. I don't have a good VOB gold split.
First VOB or second VOB?
All of VOB.
Oh. You have two splits in there.
I meant, like, from Wendy's on. It's just awful.
Yeah.
Maybe my first split is good. Up to VOB 2, room 2 is probably good.
Why do you split there? That's such a weird...
I need to know if I need to go for Sandbar or not. But now that like I actually have to go for Sandbar to get PBs, I probably will take that out. Benjols, what's up, AJ?
Benjols.
Fucking God, what a great video. Oh, I nailed Scrollless, nice.
Fucking spoilers. God.
Spoilers! Damn it. Tried swimming through the blue ring, fucked it up hard. Heard. Just chilling nice. Miyamoto's over there making the worst calls. Oh, I missed it, damn it. That's college level! Come on, mouse, get loose! Trying to find an extra roommate, press GQ. Oh, really? I can't think of anyone that's looking right now. Just go up on Twitter, AJ, and just have people like retweet and shit.
Like, favorite, subscribe. All that stuff helps the channel.
You're such a sick meme.
Oh, here's another thing about dots.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
What did you just do?
Oh my god, dude.
What did you just do?
Oh my god.
What did you do?
Oh my god.
What did you do? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Aaron.
Oh, you did the Twitter deal?
Anyway, here's another thing about dots. You know how when you want to put Japanese cartridges in your Super Nintendo, you get rid of the pins?
No! Oh my god! I'm in VOB 2 too. Room 1 doing the worst plays! Oh my god, I had 10 seconds to save there!
Your whining is so...
I'm... Okay. Oh my god!
How are you fucking this up?
Hold on, I got a nail sandbar. I got a nail sandbar, hold on.
Okay.
Nailed it. Fuck this fucking run, dude. Fuck this game! This game sucks! Fuck! Jesus! Oh my god, I'm gonna have two PBs in a row where I fucking... Oh my... Fuck, dude! Oh my god! I'm over here having the worst time! Oh my god, dude! How do I nail sandbar on shit like that? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my tits, dude. I'm gonna fucking PB this shit, Ron, dude. Oh my god!
Dude, what, you fucking flail?
Oh my god. I'm not even gonna get the 480.
You're just sitting there flailing your arms.
I'm pissed, dude. I'm like for real super pissed right now.
That's the funniest shit I've ever seen.
I don't think I've ever been so mad to get the fucking sandbar clip.
Okay. Anyway, what I was trying to say is that like when you put Japanese carts in your Super Nintendo, you just get rid of the like tabs in the console.
Yeah.
But Dots just took a Dremel to his Japanese cart and like drilled fucking holes in it.
Oh my god.
I know.
Dots going above and beyond.
Next level. Oh my god, Aaron. Jesus Christ.
Fuck this stupid shit game. I got a gold split.
How far ahead are you?
Oh my god, I'm gonna PB! Oh my god.
How far ahead are you?
3 seconds.
You're gonna PB.
Dude, no.
Sub 3340.
Brams is in the call. Am I Brams?
Oh, Jesus, this is the greatest thing.
Fuck! Fuck you, game! Fuck! Fuck! I can't believe I did this again, dude!
You should just blow the run!
Why?
I don't know if you're complaining about it. This is so funny.
I'm over here making the worst calls.
You're fucking off the game! Oh my god, that's awesome!
What?
You're just sitting there double middle fingers. Oh my god.
Fuck me, dude. I can't believe I did that again. I had that horrible VOB 1. Horrible VOB 1. And then the horrible room 1 of VOB 2. Again. And then I'm like, yo, bro, let me be dank as fuck right now and nail the sandbar.
Oh my god. You were behind that whole run.
I know.
But holy shit, your consistency though. The most you're behind is 3 seconds.
Yeah. This is how all my runs are recently. They're all 33 pace until sandbar. Or until like VOB somewhere. Except for yesterday, like when I lost to Matt twice in a row. That was pretty bad. Come on, Mario!
The travels. Oh, Jesus. This is historic, Aaron. Another PB under the belt.
Go Dennison! Guinness World Record! Go Dennison!
Dude,
3348.
Oh, 38. I can read and speak very well at 4 in the morning. 4:30.
That 10 second loss in room 1 of VOB 2 again, dude! That's 2 runs in a row. I might need to practice that.
That is literally the easiest room in all of VOB.
I guess.
Yeah. Dude. Think about it, isn't it? You just fly over it.
Nah, you don't fly over. You have to fly underneath bats and shit.
But you still fly over everything else.
Dude, PB though, I guess. By 3 seconds.
Hey, don't complain. I PB'd by 1.1 in 96 today. 1.1.
Yo, the PB. Where's that we in there? What's that we in there one? Weinthere.com?
Is that a thing? That was world record, yes. What is this? We in there. What the fuck? I clicked on the dude jumping into the hat and took me to that dude's website.
Yeah.
Send me it through the stream.
Okay.
You got red open.
This is Mr. Monopoly, by the way. Oh, is that a train? I've never heard a train before.
I like how you-